HP is a little late to the premium ultrabook market, so how do you set your entrant apart from the metal-clad masses? By dressing it in glass, of course. That's right, HP's Envy Spectre 14 has a lid, screen and palm rest made out of glass, sandwiching a plastic and metal body. Don't worry about the glass scratching or shattering too easily though, as it's Gorilla Glass throughout. The look is certainly different and attractive, especially the glossy black mirror-like lid. However, it makes this ultrabook much heavier than most and attracts lots of fingerprints. Even the lightest touch will leave a clearly visible mark, making this ultrabook very high maintenance. The glass lid also makes the Envy Spectre 14 quite slippery, though that's counteracted by its soft touch base. Thankfully, the palm rest has a silver background, so it doesn't suffer from the fingerprint issue. While build quality is generally good, the plastic sides to either side of the keyboard suffer more creak and give than we would have liked for a £1,200 laptop. Connectivity is superb as ultrabooks go. The left side houses mini DisplayPort, full-size HDMI, a fold-out gigabit Ethernet, twin USB 3 ports, a headphone microphone jack, and full-size SD card reader. On the right, you'll find a mute switch, volume wheel, and dedicated Beats audio activation button, along with the power jack. The chiclet keyboard is fully backlit, with a sensor to activate backlighting when it detects your presence. As with all HP keyboards, it's also very pleasant to type on. Though it's not the best we've found on an HP laptop, it's certainly one of the top contenders in the ultrabook space. Unlike the sandblasted matte glass touchpads on most premium ultrabooks, the Envy Spectre 14's is the same slick glass as its lid and palm rest. This gives an almost slippery surface that your finger literally glides along. While it may be down to personal preference whether you like this, the touchpad is utterly responsive and its clearly delineated buttons are nice and crisp. The seamless 14-inch screen of the Spectre 14 sports a great 600x900 resolution, higher than you would find on most similarly sized laptops. Although it's a TN panel, it's one of the best we've seen. Colours are reasonably accurate and vibrant, black steep and detailed, while horizontal viewing angles are practically flawless. Audio is also a definite cut above, though we can't imagine that's much to do with the Beats branding. There's a lot of clarity, depth and even bass by laptop standards, and they're more than up to a movie. Performance is pretty typical, with a Core i5 processor, HD3000 graphics, 4GB of RAM and 128GB SSD on the standard Envy Spectre 14. Unusually though, its chassis can actually fit two SSDs for a RAID setup. Battery life is another area where this Envy can compensate for weighing more than the average ultrabook, but to get the full result, you should have a read of our comprehensive review.